Yeah, another backrooms games because I have nothing else to play since most of the crap time Roblox is just garbage crap. So, there's a lot of levels. Don't know if I played this unexplored level. No, apparently what is my game volume like down? What is going on? Turn that off. Cool. Chair. I love chairs. I don't think I've played this one. There's so many of them. Some are better than others, so let's see how this one is. Under construction. A dude, an Xbox player. Oh, not very scary. That's pretty scary, oh my gosh. I'm just kidding. Go. I already beat the first level and other noobs aren't being able to beat it. Teleport me. Oh, sub level. I'm level 0.2, so I'm not supposed to be here. This is like a secret little area. Apparently, I'm not supposed to be here. My shoes. Okay, cool. I can't even see my shoes. That was a teleporter thing, okay. 0.3. Okay, I'm just the icy rooms. Okay, so it's cold in here. Why am I finding all the sub levels? Well, I found one sub level and it's just leading to more sub levels. Hey, Laura is here. People are fine in this place. I can't go that way, okay. That's cool. It's an exit. Level 4. Hey fish, how did I get to level 4? How did I get here? To level 0.3, level 4. The stapler. This looks like that office from, yeah, I don't think I'm ever gonna return to Strike in the back because that game fell off hard. It's not that good. It wasn't that good to begin with, I don't know. Decayed. I don't have my flash. are you? Hello? You're not a player. What are you doing here? Okay. Half my stamina is still 100. Is that just an NPC that does nothing at all? That's cool. I guess just have useless NPCs like that. This guy's also speedrunning this. Ooh, this way looks interesting. This way, Are we just stuck here? I'm gonna build up my stamina. Nah, we can't just be stuck here. Left me, where'd he go? Yeah, I'm stuck. Let me try this again. End up at that sub level again. This looks different. Cool. This, okay, I'm somewhere else now. It's 0.8. Inundation. That's how we got here. Hey, why are these levels so boring? Like, it's just, okay, is this just a loop? Is there not an exit? No, there's gotta be an exit. It all just leads to the same spot. Oh my gosh. Found it. Okay, that's water damage. Real player. Oh, I haven't seen anyone else besides these yellow hazmat dudes. They might just be what the player looks like now in this level. Docks. I don't know what level this is. Level 7. Okay, I can just jump in the water like this. Thalassophobia, okay. I think that's the fear of like flooding or something. Yeah, a joke that I probably should avoid. I can actually just go outside. Wait, wait, I almost got on the roof. Hey, move out of the way, ho. This thing does not go very fast. What the heck is this? Or a house. Different house. Okay, I'm pretty sure I died, yep. I don't know. Apparently there's a path and see how far you can make it, how many levels you can go, there's multiple pathways. Kind of interesting, but at the same time, I don't know. I want to play something that's not vacuum related, but that's all I keep popping on my recommended because there's no other games to play.